I'm not around long enough. The balance theme is staying sane. In a land of hoarded freedoms and a pluthruh speratic theatrics, the matter of standing outside of it all seems to spiral the spirits in this place, cause this be the surrounding. No other place I have found to be than here, inside of this space. In mind I am, the exits are covered. Perhaps I be the exit it covers. In essence, there's relief in being deaf to the sounds of the arguments, but not the lovers. Bearing the handling to handle the door handles, encryption to answers undiscovered. I find the way to my truth lies also in rising above it. Because factually I love it, being the foundation, beloved. Trusting forwards doesn't smother it. The truth's our truth, our love of it. It seems so vast and the aura enlarges because of it. The frequencies of freaky things piss perspective in play, whether we gain with it or see in participation that we're aging in a way that we can preserve of it and let go and be fathoming the unfathomable. That somehow someone catches it, the care engraved in it, the love there is of it, of what's subconsciously preserved to be remembered, hence of a healing for a person among the crowd of differences. I'm in a place where there are billions with differences, and no two are the cause of it. You can be alike, but not the same, not to reposition with, so that you don't discover it, but to set the bar for the environment that you heal within, from all the hindrances you are splintered with, the sticks and stones that landslide along the way, in the garden of planted people or differences, so that there's potential to reconfigure your balance along the balance beam of sanity and forward trust. The only way to live naturally is as if you must, encouraging frequencies unto you. Peace is just.